to a final time. Tony Kasha White's good.
Jimmy Gustin and Jacob Murray on the pool room. Front row, Gustin and Murray.
Good thing you got the black flag out for us.
Speedway, Memphis, Missouri. The Lucas Oil late models will make their
Ben Watson, Sprint cars, if you like sprint cars, 360 sprint cars will be right here at the Southern Iowa Speedway. So check it all out at Southern Iowa Speedway, also Lee County Speedway, and Scotland County Speedway.
Tell Mike, thank you.
Looks like Columbia Fire and Rescue over there, along with our fire and safety crew.
Can you guys see what happened?
I didn't see it until he hit the
track.
Yeah.
Especially when he's
Have you talked to him?
Cole?
Yeah.
Once or twice.
He's only 17, isn't he?
Well, I think he's older than that man. I'm not sure. Well, they're pulling it with their tow trucks. Maybe it ain't so bad.
Hey, Jack, you all gonna get done then?
Huh?
You all gonna get done?
No, they're still racing. They're running their A's right now. They're running their A features right now. Dustin Smith, Lance Deal, and then a couple I didn't know.
Thank you.
foil MLRA, Midwest Late Model Racing Association. Not the full-blown Lucas Oil, but they're still sponsored by Force Lucas. So they will be taking their way. And I'll tell you what, a heck of a flux battle going on right now between the Reaper, Ryan Gustin, and the 75 of Terry Phillips. They've gotten on like Donkey Kong. They go to the Danforth Speedway and then back to the Scotland County Speedway in May, I think it's May the 9th. So May 7th, and May 8th, and May 9th. It's not May Day. Won't be the year right now. It will be. You have to get your May Day for a while. Do all that fun stuff. Get your May Masters ready. Yes. Yes. Good job, Randy. They got the tire bearing position in.